Here's how you can surprise your person on Valentine's Day this year. Choose any hearts and make sure they are stacked below each other. They are gonna love it.
Does that actually work? Let's find out. All right, so we have the phone here and we're just gonna do heart and then return and then another heart and then return and then purple. All right, so now if we hold on the send button here and we just press screen, look at that, so many hearts. Oh my gosh, it actually works.